coaching guilty. I think that's a nice advertisement by your pretty gay all-nighter. The only thing missing is they should have had a lady of let Crazy, but since if we're committed, I'm a little too possessive for that open relationship, and I don't mean possessive stalkerish. That's not what I'm talking about. I just would not want to see my man having sex with another woman, and I'm participating in it. This is